mostly got it.
I never liked those bands that came out in really bummy looking clothes. It just looked like they didn't give a shit. I mean, there's something beautiful about it too, in a way. If you're that kind of band, that's your aesthetic, and you just say, we don't give a fuck, we show up in baggy, you know, t-shirts and old jeans, that's cool too. But me, personally, I like to look a little good. A little good. I grew up with the, you know, Stones and, you know, Cheap Trick, and, you know, I mean, there's like a lot of image going on in music, even before Kiss and Aerosmith and all the, you know, sort of glammy bands came around. So I think I was already kind of aware of what looked cool, you know, and that I preferred the way these guys looked and the way these guys looked. You know, a lot of bands in the 60s were wearing like matching suits, and to me that was corny. I remember there was this band called the Buckinghams. I had one of their records in 45, and they all wore like matching suits, and they were all kind of like sitting down on stools, and it just looked very non-rock and roll. And then you saw the Stones, you know, just even if they had suits on, they all looked like individuals, you know. When the Dolls came around, and probably before them, you know, Bowie and T-Rex and stuff like that, you know, it was a big shift of, you know, image. They started really taking a focal point, you know, in bands and artists. And I thought that was cool, because then everybody had, you know, it was a unique thing. You know, Bolan had his corkscrew hair, and Bowie had his, you know, his cool red shag, you know, that I tried to emulate in high school. I'm still kind of trying to emulate it. You know, I joined the Dolls. Sylvain and David used to talk about their aesthetic was to be a walking, talking art show. So they would, you know, that was part of their whole thing, was the dress was as important as the music. I don't think fashion dictates music. To me, fashion doesn't dictate the music. It's the other way around. I mean, if you heard my new album and looked at me, you'd probably go, that's a disconnect. But it's the way I dress. And it just so happens that my new album is kind of acoustic, and it's got mandolin and accordion, and, you know, it's kind of rootsy, and there's even some pedal steel and country kind of stuff on it. So you never think, this guy has a country record, you know, look at him. It's probably, you know, glam rock or something. But I don't just make the kind of music that I look like, you know what I mean? Yeah.